What a do? Welcome back to the channel, baby.
Yeah.
What it do, Half and J Squad. Welcome back to the chisel. My nizzle. It's your boy Half.
And your girl Jay.
And we back with another reaction. Alright, so we're about to jump into another reaction. This is going to be an artist we have never reacted to on this channel. So this is going to be the first time this artist is going to be on this channel. So you guys got to show them some love. And who is the artist that we will be reacting to today, baby?
Stevie Ray Vaughan.
And the song is called
Texas Flood.
From live at the El Macambo. Mm-hmm. Okay. So we're about to get into that. But before we do, everybody that's out there that has not yet subscribed to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.
Yes.
Turn the post notifications on.
Yes.
Like and share this video.
Yes.
And then comment down below, baby. Come and join the squad, man. Half and Jay. We over here kicking off what? Good vibes, baby. Good vibes. You know what I mean? Boom. All right. So we about to get into this. Oh, yeah. Go grab y'all some merch, man. All my fathers out there, I'm just a dad trying to raise men. Links are in the description below. Go grab y'all some shirts, man. We got different colors, different sizes. Shout outs going to be in the video.
Yes.
All right. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Set?
Mm-hmm.
Go, come on.
Baby.
Oh, right. Let's get it. Live instruments here. He played that guitar. Mm-hmm. He makes me want to. I never learned how to play one, mm-hmm. but I always wanted to know how to play one.
Really?
Yeah. I want to learn how to play one.
All of the telephone lines are gone.
Hey.
Violet's flooding down in Texas. All of the telephone lines are gone. Call my baby. No, I can't get a single sound.
Got a cool voice too, though. You know what I mean?
Well, the clouds are rolling. standing out in the rain. Well, your clouds are rolling. Man, I'm standing out in the rain. Keep a rolling. Man's about to drive post to the rail side.
Fucking that guitar up, man.
I see you now trying to play the guitar.
Man, you
fucking all
that
into
up,
it.
Dog. That nigga's sweating.
You
boy.
Can tell he put his heart and soul into what he does.
Yeah.
Yes.
And that is a very small room in there somewhere with no ventilation whatsoever. You know what I'm saying? Because for you to be dripping sweat that bad, though, it is no ventilation whatsoever. No central air blowing through there. It's like a big old fan way in the back over there for the whole
and
entire
the lights
room.
Just beaming
right, just, oh, nigga, bam, nigga, like, whoo, gotta be rough. That gotta be rough. That's why he's shaking his head like that. Like, damn, I can't believe I did this.
You know, you can tell he love what he's doing.
Oh, yeah, he love what he's doing, but he's like, well, I had to come to this small-ass room, bro. Boy, this small-ass room, man. Boy, they told me it's going to be a whole lot bigger than this. Boy, I thought they going to have ventilation up in here, some AC and something. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn.
You're
he the only one sweating. Oh, started going behind your back.
Right, with the guitar.
That's when you know you got major skills.
I love his facial expressions. Yeah. I love it.
Remind me of yours.
You are stupid.
Sunshines every day.
He makes me want to play Guitar Hero.
That's nice.
He makes me want to play.
Right, that was nice.
Oh, yeah.
I like that, man.
He is, man.
Yeah, he did that, though. Shout out to Stevie Ray Vaughan, man. Mm-hmm. Feel me? If y'all like that reaction, go ahead and smash the like button.
Yes.
Leave some comments down below. Share the video. Y'all already know what it is. Subscribe to that channel. Half and Jay. Yes. We the truth. We moving. And let's jump into these
shout outs. Okay. First shout out goes to Shad Separage. What's up, Shad Separage?
What's going on, Shad? We see you out there. Yes. Thanks for all the love and support, champ. We appreciate you, man. Stay tuned for your next reaction video to Half and Jay, baby.
Yes. Okay, and second shout out goes to Tony Carcamo. What's up, Tony Carcamo?
What's going on, Tony? We see you out there. Yes. Appreciate all the love and support. Mm-hmm. Thank you for being part of this Half and Jay squad, man. Yes. I mean, stay safe out there, too, champ. Yes. You know what I mean? All right, so look, we better get about this thing. We love y'all.
Yes, we do.
Peace.
Peace.
Like we always say around this time, if you feel like you're having yourself a negative day,
tune in to Half and Jay.
Peace.
Peace.